To look at what's making news on this Saturday morning, the group Arkansas Carry has planned another open carry rally this morning, despite our Attorney General coming out and saying openly that carrying a gun in Arkansas is illegal. 4029's Ugochi Iloka working the story for us. She's live this morning. Ugochi.
Hey, good morning, John. We're here at the municipal complex in Van Buren, and as you can see, there are several members of the Arkansas Carry here, and as you can see, they just are taking off right now. They're going to march up and down Main Street and reach this area after that. Now, what's going on is they basically are trying to set a message about Act 746. Now, the chairman of Arkansas Open Carry let us know that they're holding this to raise awareness to the changes that were recently act. They're saying that members argue that it demeans possession of a handgun, even if the person does not intend to use it unlawfully. Now, we know the Van Buren police will be here to still patrol the area and make sure that everything goes smoothly. Live this morning, Ugochi Iloka, 4029 News.
All right, Ugochi, thank you much. Right now, Springdale Police say